Hearts of Iron 4 isn't dead yet. Hello there everyone, I am Mountain General, your favorite African warlord, returning back to Southwest Africa once again. And you might be asking why? I just simply love Africa, and I think more mods should revolve around it. And when 2020 can't get worse, he is back! Back at it again, winning elections. Today it will be a fun ride, as always. And you might be asking, why am I posting more videos per week now? It's because I want to hit 40,000 subscribers by the end of this year so I can play Sex with Stalin. So yeah, if you enjoy my Hearts of Iron 4 videos, don't forget to subscribe. If not, you are going to end up in Namibian camp. And also, I tried to get this mod on Steam Workshop, but it was yeeted out of there. I don't know why, but if you want to play this mod, you have to download it from Sky Mods or somewhere else. Just a heads up if you want to play this mod. Also, if you enjoyed today's video, don't forget to leave a like and leave a comment. Tell me what country or mod should I play next or try. So yeah, today we are playing classical Hearts of Iron 4, and nothing is out of ordinary today here. And we have our own demilitarized quote-unquote Rhineland. And welcome to Namib Reich. Now we here as Namib Reich have our leader, Mr. Schmittler. But he is more powerful than Origin, because he can use the N-word. Also, we have our nice custom focus tree that resembles the original German one. So we will remilitarize the Mineland, our version of Rhineland. Here we also have an army, but it would be perfect if we had Namibian gamers dub the soldier voices. It would be perfect. And also we have amazing generals such as Erwin Rommel, Erich von Manstein, Friedrich Paulus, and Mr. Schmittler himself as field marshal. We are blessed with 4 research slots. That is on African nation just too much, but I'm not complaining. Also, our industry is pretty shit, but I think we will fix it as we go with the 4-year plan. Also, I want to mention that we don't have any ships or air force, so this will be a painful journey if we want to be successful, but a rewarding one. And I think I know who is going to be the first victim of our aggression, quote unquote. So now we have remilitarized the mineland. Nobody complains. Appeasement works. Now what we can do is Anschluss of Botswana. Citizens of Botswana, today we are going to have a referendum about Anschluss. Don't forget to mark ja in the big circle. Ballots with 9 are not valid. Now for a bit, we'll be focusing on our industry. Also, I noticed it just now, but we have Namibian dong. I love this mod. I'm not striving for world domination. The same said Schmittler when he took Sudetenland. Let's see how it will apply for me when I demand South Angola. And glory to Namibian Reich. Demands were met. We are proud owners of South Angola. Now what we will do, we will encourage the birth program. We will give everyone a stack of Viagra. Now we also want to assert Eastern claims. Our Eastern claims were successful. We have Rhodesia. Thank you, Chamberlain. Very cool. Now it's also the time to start the first African uprising. And the first African revolution gave us a thick Liberia to our affection. Now with our allies, we are secured for greatness. Now also, we have Chad on our side, so we have won all the wars now. And yeah, our African axis is looking pretty good. Oh, look at the fucking copycat. He did an Anschluss and demanded the Sudetenland. I did it in Africa first, he's copying my style. Now I'm wondering, will the Cape Town war lead to war with allies? We will have to see. So okay, this is epic. A war goal on South Africa. I mean, let's go to war with them, why not? Oh, and Schmittler is going to help Schmittler with volunteers. I feel the universe is collapsing on itself. Now we have to move really quickly to South Africa and then to Southern Rhodesia. Okay, South Africa down. Now we have to really quickly move here to southern Rhodesia. Now the World War Africa have started. Oh, you remember Gallipoli? Now you will be massacred in South Africoli. And also we can nicely hold attacks that are coming from Europeans from the north. We are the best empire. And I can use two planes that I have from South Africa. Oh yeah, an air force. It's literally two guys just flying around the country, having a good time. It's literally me and Dinostan just flying around. Yo, look at the Mussolini, he wants to have another fun in Africa. And also finally I have a navy. Well, I hope that I would get a black Dönitz. Oh look, the Italians are helpful, they are killing all the Australians that have landed. Sweet. We will use the failed landings as war propaganda against Australia. You see, the Germany is scared of us, they want a non-aggression pact. Now look at my amazing encirclement inside Angola. They are not going out of this one. And also we are coming to Belgian Congo. Oh, thank you Belgium. Very cool. Those guns are needed. They're just refilled my whole stockpile. Oh, bye bye France in Europe. And also let's call thick Liberia into war. They might be useful here. Oh, I love fighting and micromanaging here in Africa. It is just so satisfying.
And painful.
Now that we control the South Africa, we can announce Great Namibian Reich. And we are the greatest in Africa. And also we cord the territories here in Africa. So now we can do all in and it will give us 10% recruitable population. Pretty nice if you ask me. Campaign in Congo is going brilliantly. Nobody can really stop me here. Also the Italians are, for the first time, useful. Bongo bongo, there is a massacre happening in Congo. Yeah, I think the Brits failed here in Africa. Oh, and I can even integrate Congo. So yeah, now it is a core state for us. Now that we secured the Africa here, it is time to invade Portugal. Yeah, give me that Mozambique. Oh, I love a nice invasion. It's time for decolonization. Bye bye Portugal, never come back. Free France became owner of this land. Time to expand even more. And also my power is growing every day. I can even do a naval invasion of Madagascar. You know, the Namibian Reich has no problems pushing here. We are the best Reich that ever existed. And now I think I have pulled the biggest encirclement of this video. Oh boy, everyone is going to die in Nigeria. Good night, allies in Nigeria. You know, I built my army up and it's time to go to war with Axis. Because there can be only one Axis, the African Axis. Now let's liberate Africa once and for all. Oh yeah, and Mussolini forgot to put his troops in Africa. Don't mind if I liberate Ethiopia. Oh, I see that Mussolini has a lot of troubles at home. Ah, Italians are here, but it's too late. Another epic encirclement of European colonizers. Let me integrate another region of Africa. No more colonization. Forever. Now we have to just liberate Northern Africa. And oh boy, it's easy. Oh yeah, let me liberate Libya. All numbers are green. Oh wait, green Libya? Now no Africa corps can save Italy now. Honestly, it's not fair against those Italians. Just encircling them all the time. I'm sorry Franco, but I need your African lands. Another juicy Italian encirclement. With some Germans sprinkled in. Pain for them. And kids, this is the story how was Africa unified. By Mr. Schmittler. You know, coring every African province is very overpowered. We have 164 million core population. And if we count everything I'm still mobilizing, I can use 43% of my population. That's the highest number I have ever seen in any game that I played. And look at that massive population grow. I will never run out of manpower. I'm the China of Africa. And also, if you enjoyed today's video, don't forget to subscribe for Sex with Stallion and leave a like. Also, big thanks goes to my channel members. Their names are in the description and on the screen right now. And a special thanks goes to Lazuli for being the highest channel member. And if you want to add some centimeters to your dick, you can become channel member too.